is Umare Mahapatra. Welcome you back to my channel, Easy Learning. Today I will be explaining a new video, Modal Verbs, I mean Modal Auxiliary. Modals, I mean Modal Auxiliaries. We know that there are two kinds of auxiliaries, primary auxiliary, modal auxiliary. In my last videos, already I have explained primary auxiliaries. Today I am going to explain modal auxiliaries. These are modal auxiliaries. Can, could, will, would, shall, should, may, might, ought to, must. Modal auxiliaries are used with main form to express mood or attitude of the speaker. I mean, I can play cricket. Here, can, modal form, goes with one main form to express the attitude or mood of the speaker, the subject. Modal auxiliaries who agree with all kinds of subjects. Modal auxiliaries never see whether the subject is of first person, second person, singular or plural, anything else. It agrees with all kinds of subjects. For example, I, we, you, she, he, they, it, all agree with modal. Can, will, should, would, must, in everything. Two modals cannot go together. I mean, shall, should, like it. Never two modals can go together. Always modal verbs take V1. V1 means present form of a verb. We know that there are, a verb has three forms. Present form, past form and past participle form. Always modal verbs agree with V1. Base form of a verb, root form of a verb. I mean, a verb, suppose go, went, gone. A verb has three forms. This is the root form, base form, present form, V1. Past, went, past participle, gone. Always modal verb agree with present form of a verb with V1. Modals are used to convey the ideas of permission, possibility, probability, ability, suggestion, advice, necessity, offer, prohibition. How we use modal verbs to show the ideas of this, I will explain it in my next videos. These are modal auxiliaries, but their need and used to are called semi-modals. Because they are used as main form as well as auxiliary form. Modal verbs are followed by a main form. We learnt never modal verbs followed by main form. You ought to follow the rule. Here, ought to modal followed by one main verb, that is P1. Modal verb never take past or past participle verb. Always take main verb and V1, present form of a verb. And modal verbs never stand by their own. One modal verb never stand itself. You won't disturb me, will you? But in this case, to form question tag, modal verb can stand itself. When will you, there is not any main verb, only modal verb stands. And we know that modal verb doesn't take any another auxiliary verb. But in this case, it is exceptional. The train may have got delayed. May have got. Here, modal plus auxiliary, another auxiliary verb, primary auxiliary, and V3. It is followed by one primary auxiliary. It is exceptional case, and most of all, we use this sentence, this kind of sentence.